Bybee mounted the victim and, while holding her down, forced prescription medication into her mouth. The victim lost consciousness, and when she awoke, she summoned help. It was determined that her home was filled with carbon monoxide after the internal door to her garage was left open and her car was left running.